Hey everybody, it's Eric Johnson from Arete Throws Nation, and in today's video, we are going to take you back a couple seasons to 2018 at the Chula Vista Elite Training Center Throws Competition. Every year in April, there's a meet on Thursday at the Training Center where usually many of the great throwers around the world will come in for training camp, especially many of the European athletes who don't have as good a weather, they'll come out for training camp. Like usual, you would see the Global Throwing Squad, Daniel Stahl. They had Jacob Gardenkranz that year. Simon Peterson didn't throw on this particular day, but threw a couple days later at the Triton Invitational. And every year at this meet, you'll see a bunch of these world-class throwers. Daniel Jasinski, who's the Olympic bronze medal in Rio in 2016 with a 67 meter PR. He was in this competition. Ehsan Hadadi had a big day, went 68.85.
Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So what's up? I've been down and out, but look, keep it a buck. I don't always been one up on all of these. They be trying to front for all of these. I ain't got time cause they all in they feelings. Ice of the gang and we making a killing. It's 2020 and they notice the vision. You be the hero, I'm playing the villain. The underdogs and we walk in the building. We getting money, yeah, they think that we dealing. They talking hot, yeah, they opponents and we won't stop till we all touch a million. They'll ever forget, but we probably forgive them. I'm living, taking the cause I was given. My blessings is already written. Wrapped little ribbon, putting ourselves in positions to making some major decisions. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So what's up? I've been down and out, but look. I'm trying to get where I'm going, but haters be trolling, that's what they thinking you got me right where you want me. I tell a ghost just duck, duck. Sending them shots, we send them back. Yeah, ain't really about that. Run, so it's bounce back. Need more hands just to count down. Stay on my bully, I need me more breeze. Just so we can get the team right. Loaded up fully, dogs on a leash, and you be knowing that's a scary sight. Don't happen overnight. Work smarter with some sacrifice. Sugar spice, everything nice. Mix it up, now you gotta swipe. We bridging the gap, they want us to rap, so fuck are we back? Yeah. Drew need a plaque, we turn to the max, and we never lacked. Yeah. Been in my bag, been in my bag, I'm feeling jet lag. Yeah. Came back for vacay and I ain't unpacked, cause I'm going back. Facts, ooh, double the racks, TD the bank. You see these blank, the Cuban is linked, smoking that dank. Pull up and drink, fill up the tank.
Jason Harrell had a big day at 62.32. Good day. This is one of those things. It's always good conditions. The field is very favorable and it's deceptive. So this is the second meet that Jason had thrown a PR distance and walked out because he didn't think it was far. So as a coach, I wanted to strangle him. And it's a good message for you guys. Remember, don't do that. Take your mark if you're not sure. And in this case, he had actually walked out on what at that time would have been a PR throw. So just a generally good performances by a number of athletes. And this was kind of a tune-up meet every year for the Saturday competition. We know everybody's missing the regularity of big throws. Daniel Stahl has been on fire even this 2020 COVID year. So what we're gonna do, just kind of take a look. We did the six rounds, put it all together, and hopefully you enjoy. So check it out.
Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So what's up? I've been down and out, but look. I'm trying to get where I'm going, but haters be trolling, that's what they thinking you got me right where you want me. I tell a ghost just duck, duck. Sending them shots, we send them back. Yeah, ain't really about that. Run, it's always bounce back. Need more hands just to count that. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So what's up? I've been down and out, but look, keep it a buck, I don't fuck with him. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So